YouTube, number four, Logan Jay's here, back with another sneaker review. Today I'm going to bring you a very quick video and a quick comparison. Happy New Year's. Today's New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's. I know I've been dropping videos every day. I need to make room in my phone because, you know, I record on my phone and I don't have nowhere to, like, leave it to then drop it, like, you know, so, and, he wants a spare tomorrow, so I mean I could drop this video later, but I just want to get it out. At least this one will be really quick, and you know, provide you with something to see. It's the Air Jordan 1. These I wasn't able to see them anywhere by me. Air Jordan 1 Low. It's gym red, black, and white. Style code is 553-558-606, retail 190. So Bean wanted these. I ordered them through StockX. Came within a week, and you know, you got your white tissue paper, 23 gold throughout. You got your StockX tag there. Show you both of them really quick. Quick review, a quick comparison. So you got your gym red outsole here, rubber, little hit of Nike right there with the swoosh there, white midsole, white stitching. I really like this sneaker. I wanted it. They did a great job with these. The only thing is this material is not great, that's it. But you know what you're paying for, 90 bucks, you ain't getting the best. You know, it is what it is. But the execution of the colorway is fire. I love it. And that's why you're getting the sneaker. And this is his first Air Jordan 1. It's a low. And he's a big Air Jordan 13 guy. He loves the 13 and the 11s. And he got other ones too, but you know, he likes the ones now. And these are his first. So it's a great pickup to get your first one. And my first one was a bread colorway as well, band, but not like a low, but still. Fire pickup by him. So it's all synthetic leather upper. You have Air Jordan Wings logo embroidered in the back there in black. You have black and red throughout the sneaker. You have red going up around the eye stays, red swoosh, same medial lateral, nothing's different there. And then you got your black toe box perforation going throughout, black mid panel, and a little bit on the heel portion right here. You got black sock liner, black tongue, black laces, red gym red Jumpman at the top. As I said, sock liner is black, insole is black, and you got your gym red Jumpman there. Laces in the way there, keep getting in the way. There it is. Close look at that. Production date is 4/15/20/6/5/20. So, but yeah, I love this color block. I love this little bit of hit of red right here around the ankle area. I'm gonna show you the OG doesn't have that. You can see the extra panel. You know, it's missing it here. Show you them both. Of course, they got the Wings logo different, and the leather materials a lot different. But yeah, this pair, my brother Naeem05, he helped me get this pair when it released. Was it 2015 or 2016? I don't even remember. It's been a while. I think it was, yeah, 2015. These came around February time. So yeah, and they came in that same style box too. They didn't come in Nike Air OG Air Jordan 1 style box. They came with the, I'll do a review later, but I just wanted to show you that I actually like this color block better. It is a lot better, but this is what we get. And I like the bigger swoosh here. And if you want to check out the red and how they match up, they're pretty close. I say they're dead on right there. So, but there you go, YouTube. Just want to bring you a quick review. And there it is. All right. It's your boy Logan J. Signing out. Peace.